Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am your Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and welcome to... And...
Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3!
Well, it's Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 4. What this is basically a mod of Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. If you guys have not known that me and White Kong have played Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 at length, but I want to play Dragon Ball Z DBZ Budokai Tenkaichi 4. This is basically just a mod of the game. So I want to go into here and just go random. So I want to do the Cell games.
This is the legendary tournament sponsored by Cell. This is where I became a hero. This is a difficult survival tournament. You can get
now,
seriously pick the level of difficulty.
We're gonna go with that. Now, what's the difference in this mod?
Really plan to participate well, in the Cell games?
There's new characters. A new Broly, Zamasu, Goku Black, Hit. Let's see. Oh, we got Super Saiyan and Bardock in this. Ultra Instinct, Beerus, and all them. But here's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to know who the fuck I'm playing as. Oh, we got Cell. So, we're going to be doing two tournaments and hope for the best. Let's get right into it.
It's time to start the Cell games.
I could get my ass whooped for all I know.
Don't hold back. I hate to be disappointed.
Blacked out character.
Okay, then.
Me versus
Majin. This looks like it's going to be a good fight.
Me versus Piccolo. Piccolo.
Another fool rushing to die. Come on, let's see what you got.
Are you ready?
There's also some new attacks. Thank you, I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that. Fuck it. Big Bang Crash! Ow, fuck! Ow, ow! Stop it! Fuck it. Now you're giving me back everything. I'll take that. And fuck off. Huh. Ha! Ah, there's 18, the lovely woman that she is. I'll take that. And fuck off.
Okay, let's get started.
That death beam. Thank you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. There we go. So disrespectful.
I guess I don't know my own strength.
Indeed. I think I skipped. Oh, I'm fighting Baby. Baby now!
Next is the second round. isn't it? Now, the second round is beginning.
You think you can stand in my way? It's hopeless.
This is where I kill you.
Please don't. I love Baby Vegeta. I'll take all that, I'll take all that, I'll take all that. Nope, nope. You're giving me back all my life. Not everything, but, you know, it's something. Oh, okay. I guess I win those. Thank you. Egypt. Ow. You know, I don't appreciate this. I don't appreciate this. Now you can go to hell. Yeah, no, we're not doing that. Baby, 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 baby. Baby, baby. We're not doing this. We're not doing this. Fuck you, 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 and fuck you. Cell's an amazing competitor. This on the randomization. It's glorious.
Next is the third round. Hopefully this match won't be as boring as the last.
Excuse me.
Next.
Oh.
The third round is beginning. Oh, this looks like an interesting matchup.
We got the boo. We got boo.
Think you can stand in my way? It's hopeless.
I love Pat Boo. Get lulled into a false of security there, buddy. And eat them. Suck it. Nah. We're gonna stop playing with you.
With this, my party will be complete. Okay, let's
lovely. There we go. Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. Now, hit pavement. Oh, well, that sucks. Ooh! Nope! Nope! Dodge this! Cell sees you too.
Well, that was a nice little diversion.
Alright. Oh, we got Majin Vegeta now. This is gonna be good.
Now the semifinals. Now get mad and show me your real power.
Haven't I though?
Finally up to the semifinal round is...
This is gonna be great. Okay, six balls.
You think you can stand in my way? It's hopeless.
Yeah, this is gonna suck for a minute. Yeah! Called it. Yeah, no. Nope. You take it. Yep. Give me that life force. Appreciate it. And taste conquered. Woo! You're getting feisty. I like it. I like it. Let's get back to full health again. Much appreciated. Now, fuck off. Now let's end this off in style, shall we?
With this, my body will be complete.
Ah.
Okay, let's get started.
Ooh. I don't think so. Oh, this is a great choice here. I hit random, so. Yep. Excellent. Now it's me versus me.
Wow, the finals. Why is there so much power?
That could be misconstrued in many ways. I can't drain life him, so this is not going to be good.
You think you can stand in my way? It's hopeless.
At last, some quality entertainment.
Remember, he is an android himself. Yeah.
Will be destroyed.
Okay, then let's have this out. Let's ask this out.
With this, my body will be complete. Okay, let's get started.
Seeing as fit that you want to play that way. Sorry, Cell, but I'm just better on that level. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, I gotta keep on the pressure. There we go. Damn. Oh, this is a good fight. I'm loving this. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna hit it. Nope. Wow. Wow! Ah, you little bastard!
It can't be.
He cheesed me, you little bitch! Okay, okay, okay. All right, let's go do the big martial arts tournament and see. I don't like my odds here. Oh, I got Kale. Glorious. I got Kale. It was a gamble.
Oh,
I'm fighting Ginyu.
At once, start the first round. Please view the fighters on the...
Alright.
Bring it! I can take you!
Feel the power of the Ginyu Force!
Can you stop showing me your ass?
Ginyu!
Okay. I'll give you a bloodbath. Wait. Wait. Oh, gigantic hammer. Oh my god, you little bitch! Oh, there we go. Ooh. Ooh! Yep. About right. Female Broly. That was fucking wild when it first started out.
Well,
oh, Goku.
Round. Please view the fighters on the mount.
This is not gonna be pretty.
Bring it! I can take you!
Now I'm mad!
Don't be! Okay. Here we go. All right. Oh my god, really? I blocked that bitch. Here we go. Kale's just so disrespectful with her fucking attack. Okay, we looking good. I also said that in the Cell game, so let's see if we can go 50-50 in this video.
I'll do it. Calm down.
I swear, if I get to the end and I lose to Hercule, of all people, I'm going to be pissed.
Bring it. I can take you.
We'll show you the meaning of carnage.
There we go. Okay, we're looking good. He's on our level right now. Right at the last second, too. I tracked his ass down. Kale takes no prisoners.
Get back here.
Yep, you're dead. Damn. Okay. And with that, now we got Deborah.
Should we speed things up? Start the semi-final!
Alright.
Let's both fight with all we've got!
Big talk, but do you have what it takes?
I'm pretty sure she does! He says, all right, I'm down. Bring out the bloodbath. Fuck your hell, Blitz! He's gonna hit me when I'm... I know it. Ooh! You really need to stop with that hell. Get caught! And And bad move. And he's fucking gone. Okay. Now all Hercule needs to do is fucking kill over and die.
The finals? Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh, and I really wanted to fight too.
Bitch, you're fighting.
Welcome back.
And it's gonna hurt like a bitch.
Okay, you can practice on me.
Here we go!
And I hope it hurts. No. I'm not losing to Mr. Satan. There we go. I hate this. No, you're coming back up with me, bitch. No, you're not getting close to me. Eat it. Okay.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I hope it sucked.
In the world tour mode, pick the mode.
All right.
This tournament is for one player, and will open at a specific time.
With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for listening, and I appreciate you guys' time. This has been DBZ Budokai Tenkaichi 4, and I hope everyone just had a lot of fun. This has been great. Let me know down in the comment section below what you guys think, and hope everyone enjoyed. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much. I love you guys, and I hope everyone enjoyed. But it is time for us to end off. Down in the description down below is all of our lovely and beautiful content creators. Go check them all out. They are a lovely bunch of coconuts, and I can guarantee you that if you guys like my stuff, you guys are going to like theirs. So, go check them out. But with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much, and hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace, and thank you guys so much for watching.